All right, listen up, boys. It's us or him, and I pick him. Let's kick his ass. Welcome to the Fortnite Live event. I have never done one of these. Yeah, this is my Motley Crew. So let's get it.
Oh. Oh.
No. Can't get back up.
We'll go up here.
Shit. Holy. And I'm here. He is really big. You are a very big boy. Could you, like, not eat our planet? That'd be great. Thanks. You're getting too close. I can't. Hi. Oh, that doesn't bode very well. So, like, you gonna turn Super Saiyan? Yeah, I did too. Well, this doesn't bode very well. Oh, shit! No, the helicarrier!
Hey, welcome to the party.
Oh,
you
hi.
You look like someone who needs a jetpack. There you go.
Thanks.
We gotta stop Galactus from eating the Zero Point. You are free, right?
Hell yeah, bro. Well, we already knew the Zero Point was there.
Oh, he's getting right to it. Okay, energy readings are going berserk.
Oh, great.
By my calculations, if Galactus keeps absorbing the Zero Point at that rate, we'll all be looking at a full reality collapse in... Doesn't matter. You know, the point is, we gotta move. You can drive a battle bus, right? Beginning transport? Now. And away we go!
I have to drive a battle bus? Oh!
Okay, so I took the liberty of tinkering with your reality a bit. It's really no big deal. You can thank me later. I hacked your time loop thingy, made a few billion battle bus clones, and then turned them all into very pop. We need to get Galactus to eat as many buses as possible before he's done with the Zero. If everything goes right, it'll open a portal and send him back where he came from. Hey, look, attack drones. Cute. You know, I was hoping we'd have an excuse to try out the battle bus's laser cannons. Give them a try.
No way. No way! Oh my god, this is sick!
Oh, almost forgot. Your lasers won't do much to the big guy, but they should make short work of those drones.
Hell yeah! Let's go!
You're a natural. Stay on target and don't explode. How's the handling on that thing? I didn't really get the chance to test it, so it might be a little, like a bus. Bus-like.
Bus-like. Ow. Oh!
I admire that enthusiasm, but again, you're driving a bomb, so let's be careful out there.
Can I actually die here? Is that a thing? I'd rather not find out.
Plain English, Renfair. Driver, we're taking you up his arm. Just keep flying north and try not to let it freak you out, okay?
You got it.
Bad news, Galactus, definitely out to get you. Good news, I got the stereo working.
Thanks, Mr. Sergeant. Good news. The stereo works. Awesome. Ow! Oh my god, this is sick. I hope I can't die. Protect my war wagon!
Wow, I am picking up a lot of robots. Yo, Mutton Chops! Think you could give us a hand?
Get me up there, bub!
I was saying my bus is pretty beat up.
Joy, he's all yours.
Looks like he's taking the bait. Let's get you out of there. If this works, it's return to sender for all of us. And if it doesn't work, well, we had some laughs, right? Either way, you did good.
How's that taste, bitch?
No, this is not possible.
Thank you, bus driver.
No problem. The hell? Dude, you alright? What the hell happened? Interesting. Huh. Well, I'm gonna end the video here. I'll edit in something. It's oh wait, never mind. Nice. So this must mean we can't play. Yep, that means Fortnite will be down for another day. I personally don't care. Because I don't really play. I'm gonna go play COD, actually. But to those who play Fortnite day in, day out. No. So I'm genuinely curious what that was. Or what's gonna happen. And that was fun. So, yeah. That's gonna do it for me. You guys have a great and wonderful day.